Obituaries are sponsored by Colonial Funeral Home and Stokes Chapel, Fair, Ray, and Perry Spencer Funeral Homes, Boone and Cook Funeral Home and Crematory.
Four announcements from Perry Spencer Funeral Homes. Funeral services for Lawrence Stafford Perry are today at 3 in Madison, with burial at Eden Garden Cemetery. Memorial services for Ojewan R. Milton are today at 1 at Morning Star Missionary Baptist Church, with burial at Hamlin Cemetery. Public viewing for Terry A. Hairston is today, 1 to 7 in Eden. The family will receive friends tomorrow at 10:30 at Morning Star Baptist Church, with funeral services at 11 and burial at Roselawn Memorial Gardens. Arrangements for Douglas Carter, 78, of Ruffin, are incomplete in Eden. Graveside services for Jason Lee Dunlap are tomorrow at 3 at Roselawn Memorial Gardens. Ray Funeral Home is serving the family. Two announcements from Fair Funeral Home. Margaret Brenda Barrow Barker, 81, of Stoneville, died Sunday. A gathering of friends and family to celebrate her life will be held at the home of her daughter, Kelly, tomorrow, 6 till 8. She was born in Leakesville, was a member of Pleasant View Baptist Church, and worked as an office manager at Central Animal Hospital until her retirement. Surviving are daughters Caroline Barker, Kelly Barker, and Tim Kirkman, one grandchild, sister Carol Stanford, and brother Travis Barrow and Norma. Nathan L. Jones, Sr., 79, of Cascade, died Monday. Graveside services are tomorrow at 11 at Danview Cemetery. He was born in Rockingham County, served in the United States Air Force, where he was staff sergeant and served in Vietnam. He was a member of VFW Post 647, also a charter member of the Cascade Ruiton Club and Cascade Community Center. He was a certified electrician at Dan River Mills before retirement. Surviving, his wife of 62 years, Yvonne Booth Jones, children Deborah Jones Craig of Cascade and Nathan L. Jones Jr. of Nolensville, Tennessee, four grandchildren and four great-grandchildren. In lieu of flowers, donations may be made to the Joan and Howard Waltz Hospice Home in Dobson. Three announcements from Colonial Funeral Home. Graveside services for Early Ray Tucker are today at 2 at Oak Grove Baptist Church Cemetery with military honors. Memorial services for Charles Taylor Sutherland, Jr. will be held Saturday at 11 at Madison United Methodist Church, where he was a member, with a celebration of life at Deep Springs Country Club from 2 until 5. Funeral services for Margarita Serrano Lopez, 84, of Stoneville, will be held Saturday at 2 in Madison, with interment at Ridgeview Memorial Gardens. The family will receive friends beginning at 12:45. She was born in Mexico. Survivors include husband Trinidad Serrano Capelin, children Carmen, Martha, Ruben, Luz Maria, Martin, Juan, Miguel, Jose, Luis, and Veronica Serrano, 31 grandchildren and 40 great-grandchildren. Two announcements from Boone and Cook Funeral Home. Graveside services for Irene Elizabeth Kelly Willis are today at 2 at Ridgeview Memorial Gardens. Graveside services for Betty Lou Hodges Wilson are tomorrow at 11 at Overlook Cemetery. The family will receive friends this evening, 6 until 8.